station of the rear guard, answering to Ireland's call. Hark! The martial tramp is heard from Cork to Donegal. Tone and Emmet, guide us, though your task be hard. Jimmy Steele will lead us, soldiers of the Legion of the Rear Guard. On the Republic we raise our battle cry. Pearse and McDermott will pray for them on high. Eager and ready, for love of you we die. Proud march of soldiers of the Rear Guard. Legion of the Rear Guard, answering to Ireland's call. Hark! The martial tramp.
I'm Cliona, I'm the development officer here in RSA Conaille. We are delighted to receive these wonderful prints of the seven signatories of the proclamation from Cistia Inisteachta Gaeilge, and we have Kevin McGillivan here, the director of Cistia, and Robbie Hunter, a Belfast man who is now working with the trade unions in the US. They're a wonderful addition to the collection here in the Connolly Centre, and we serve to enhance the story of James Connolly that we tell through our exhibition and our library. And encourage anyone who is staycationing or looking a day trip or passing by to call in and visit not only the exhibition and the library here in the centre, but also to view this wonderful new collection that we have here in RSC Conaille.
Yeah, Robbie Hunter's a Belfast man, and the minute he found out that he'd won the prize, he immediately got on to us and told us the best place for these pioneers would be in RSC Conaille or Roar na Mall. And Tamajin, the Inta brought her up to Ulster Rice in Europe.